There we go.
Isn't cheating on you. Why are you even doubting her?
I don't even know.
You're ignoring your own sins in the first place.
But...
Then why don't you break up?
Huh.
Well, if you're
cheating, honestly, I feel like I should have done
that.
She's
cheating.
After 2 weeks.
It's the logical choice.
Dude, I'll just sit there getting angry.
I'm not. Sorry. Just tired. I'm tired.
You got a mail.
Oh, Lord.
No.
Oh, this is from Catherine. That doesn't sound like me, though.
Nah.
I'll do that. Because that sounds like me. I think that text message sounded very flirty, and I don't know why.
Message of happiness, huh?
Well, Erica's always been into those weird superstitions.
Especially the romantic ones. Not that it's really worked out for her. Remember that time she got hurt? Dropped off the face of the planet?
Huh? What happened?
I remember that. And people were saying she was dead, but then she just popped up out of nowhere.
Never knew Erica had some trauma like that in her past. But I'll fill every hole in her heart.
I'll fill every hole in her heart.
I'm serious here. Don't make fun of me.
I thought they were going to make a joke saying, yeah, you'll definitely kill everyone.
This is all the free time you get.
Sorry, I need to take a whiz.
Well, I was about to talk to you next.
How's Toby doing at work?
He's fine. I can trust him to customize a bike without watching over him.
He should spend more time tinkering with chicks, not bikes.
He needs to hook up with somebody good for him. Someone besides Erica?
You're so good to the little guy. How about sharing some of that love with us?
Yeah, right.
Yesterday, I told my mom about Erica.
Huh? That's sad.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I found the one.
You don't say. Well, don't go overboard.
Sure thing.
So sad.
Erica.
I feel so bad for you. Especially the fact that...
Oh, it's from her.
Especially the fact that you fell for a girl named Erica.
Vincent?
Oh, what's wrong?
Nothing, really. What you said today about someone coming after me? It's scaring me now.
Look, you should be okay. I was just guessing.
Hey, Vincent. Who's Catherine?
Huh? What are you asking me for? That's your name, right?
Weren't you acting kind of weird this afternoon?
Not at all.
Are you sure?
You're Catherine, right? Stop kidding around.
All right then, I'll trust you. After all, if you were lying, there's no telling what I'd do.
Huh? What was that?
This crazy bitch. Okay, need a drink. Oh, need a drink.
You said she loved me, but it's like a brotherly love, right?
Now this guy.
You don't look so good.
Todd, my boss, he's dead.
Oh.
He wasted away. He was talking about those strange dreams. Am I gonna die?
Shit.
Like in the rumors? If I don't wake up from this nightmare, am I gonna die? I'm having those nightmares too. I can't remember, but I see them. I knew it. She's the witch. She cursed me when I said I couldn't marry her. That's what those dreams are about.
Don't worry about it. They're just rumors.
Why? Why did he have to die? He was such a good guy.
Damn.
Boss.
I feel bad now.
You got him.
See ya.
I thought I already did something. I feel bad now. I had a feeling he was gonna die.
With a sleep schedule like that, you're going to get sick.
No, hey guy, you're not looking so good. You're quite the star now.
It's really flattering to know that people are coming to hear me perform. Customer who fell asleep here last night just came over to thank me.
The guy who was bothering you yesterday?
Yes, he apologized over and over. He said he thought about it when he got home, and he doesn't mind being nagged by his wife. He said he was sorry for bothering me. He told me to apologize to you too.
I wonder what brought about the change in him.
Well, he said he started feeling that way when he thought about the song I played.
You don't say.
I think.
Well, maybe there's some truth to the.
I think I know what she is, but I'm not gonna say it because I don't know who else actually knows the plot of Catherine. Like I said, I know some bits and pieces,
I
know.
Can play the way I always
like,
wanted to
specifically
play.
Specifically, the ending, like one
I
of the endings.
I still can't remember anything.
But don't let it get to you. Maybe someone you know will hear the rumors and come forward.
I hope so. Can I stay here if I don't get my memory back?
You're free to do whatever you want.
I like all the customers, and I like being able to make everyone happy by playing the piano. And if it's okay, I want to stay here with you, Vincent.
Yeah, I think we'd all love to have you around.
I'm glad
to
hear that.
I think she's talking about something else, Vincent. Just saying.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha?
Why did you say that name?
Do you see yourself as a dog? Do you see yourself as a cat?
This one?
Do you know about ants?
Ants? Like the bug?
I hear they're messengers of witches. They come out of the mouths of the men who wasted away to death.
What? I thought that was just a rumor.
Mr. Todd has died.
What?
It's 3 days until the time of freedom.
Oh shit, people are leaving?
Mr. Morgan and Mr. Todd don't get along well.
Oh, it's the police chief.
But it was Mr. Todd who stopped Mr. Morgan from committing suicide. He was arrested for assaulting Mr. Morgan. He was demoted as a result. But what the two of them don't know, the two of them don't know that Mr. Daniel had him cleared of the charges. It's time for us to say
you got a mail.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
You two are a little weird for me.
Uh.
You're gonna bother a cop on his break?
This bar is really fancy now, having hired a piano player and all. You want to ask me about that incident? I'm not gonna be much help, but it's men around your age who are dying. So be really careful.
You don't seem too interested.
Yeah, no evidence has come up yet, and I'm on another case.
Gotcha.
I'm Morgan. If I find anything out about this incident, I'll tell you.
Mr. Morgan.
Don't worry about
it. I just know he connected the dots.
Well, I don't really care about the rumors.
You got a mail.
This takes me back.
Sorry, I don't have any information about that incident. I'll be on the job today, though, so hopefully I'll have something for you.
Son of a bitch.
You got a mail.
To make. I'm really only an ex-journalist.
Oh, so you quit?
I still do research, but I've stopped the whole writing part.
Okay, but why?
Long ago, I covered a story on a young girl, a ballerina, very talented. Lots of people were sure she'd make it big. I wrote an article about her because her story touched me. She was poor and had to take several part-time jobs while studying ballet. The article was a hit. And her popularity soared. It's the truth.
Wow, it's really something.
But at the same time, she suddenly had a lot of enemies. They must have been rivals, jealous of her newfound fame. After all the harassment, her family.
What?
I'm sorry, I don't think I can tell you anymore. Please, forget it.
Go easy on the booze, okay?
I'm gonna head home.
You got a mail.
And now, continuing our coverage of the mysterious weakening deaths. Richard Davis, age 30, has been found dead today.
30? Wow. That's even younger than I am.
Todd Bozeman, age 45.
Todd?
Todd? The Todd that came here? I knew I hadn't seen him these days.
Yeah, when he was acting weird in the last stage, I knew something was going
to
happen.
We'll be moving on to the news after a brief update on the weather in Area 15.
I liked him too.
We'll now cover the story of the beautiful pianist with no memory.
And when it comes to choosing a partner, the way men see things can't compare to the way women view it. I hear they even distinguish by smell, too. I wonder. I thought I was a sweet-scented middle-aged man, but Erica just said I have old man smell.
Like I care.
Yeah, anyway. As I was going to say, the hunter in relationships is actually the female. Female moose have males fight each other to win her courtship. When I saw that documentary last night, I was on the edge of tears for the poor husband. Maybe you can't be too careless for too long.
It's late. Anyway, I have to set things straight tomorrow.
Hey, Vincent, we're going home now.
All right, I'll see you later.
All that alcohol is bad for your liver.
I barely drink anything.
Hurry up. I've been looking forward to your trial.
Did I just hear something?
Women are hunting every day for better prey.
Tell
if
me
you
about
take
it.
Too long, you might be exchanged for the prey next to you, you know?
You, Johnny, and Orlando have all made women cry.
Hey.
Well, maybe I have. Maybe Orlando, too. But not Johnny.
Not true. He said he told his girlfriend that he has no intention of marrying her. How can a man tell a woman that? It's like saying, I don't love you. If that happened to me, I'd disappear all over again.
Oh, I remember that. You just up and vanished.
Stop saying I vanished. I was crashing at a friend's place. I remember that you guys were all worried sick.
Of course we were. We honestly thought you were dead.
To be young and thoughtless can be forgiven. But if you're an adult...
Stop tormenting yourself all over again.
So you guys really need to learn how a girl's heart works. A girl is always hoping someone will come and sweep them away.
Bullshit.
Oh, come on.
Ahem, sounds like somebody wants to pay their tab right now.
I'm sorry, but, you know, some women, they, you know, I'll end up seeing, like, all these women posting this shit, like, saying, oh, man, I just wish I could find a good guy and all that. Guys just treat me like shit. No, it's just the ones that honestly are shit. It's like, they want someone to sweep them off their feet, but they're only willing to look in one direction.
Am I seeing things?
Oh, I'll get you next time, lamb. Tonight's stage is the clock tower. Quit wasting your time and come on over.
What the? Holy
hey.
Shit.
Ooh, yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Play it cool. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, that's a nice butt. I became more of a butt guy. It's not the best.
That pianist of happiness could get rid of the pit in my stomach. Ugh, the Catherine he mentioned wasn't her? What's going on here? Ugh.
I know this is sudden, but here is some trivia for you. A kheer is an aperitif that is consumed before a meal. Kheer is a popular French cocktail consisting of creme de cassis topped with white wine. A kheer royale uses champagne in place of the white wine used in the traditional kheer. The kheer imperial is a modern version of the kheer royale and uses strawberry liqueur in place of champagne. Why not show off in front of your friends and order one before your food arrives? That was the cocktail trivia for tonight.
Empty? Erica, I need a drink.
You want something else? It's getting pretty late.
Here.
You got it.
I was gonna say no, but I had no
option.
Here
it is.
Might as well take a few sips.
And said she loved me, but that's like a brotherly love, right? I'm covering up my own infidelity. I don't have the right to suspect her.
Oh, going home? Did you end up sending that video to anyone? I sent it out to my friends. Who knows? It might actually bring them happiness.
Text, huh? Maybe I should stick around a little longer.
Much I can do.
What's the name of that song you're always playing?
I'm actually not sure. But it's like my fingers remember the motions. It must be really important to me.
I just wonder if it might be a clue as to who you are.
Vincent, there's something I need to talk to you about.
What's wrong? Did the stalker come back?
Oh, no. Actually, the shower in my apartment's been acting up. The water keeps running cold.
Oh, yeah. The place is kind of falling apart. Sometimes I just bang on stuff and it works again, but...
Really? Okay, I'll try that next time. I knew I could count on you, Vincent.
Goddamn. Sorry about that.
Oh, going home? I sent it out to my friends. Who knows? It might actually br-
Okay, I get it.
Look, I'm just worried, okay? It's not just you. Everyone's been acting kind of weird lately.
It's fine, Erica. We're not gonna fall apart at the first sign of trouble. I'll see you later.
Midnight.
You know Catherine, right?
Maybe it's some other Catherine you know.
Honestly, man, I wouldn't be surprised. Always meeting new people for work.
From this point on, your skills will be tested by various puzzles.
There's four different puzzles? Or no, wait. No.
Bomb blocks are lit when you walk over them and will damage nearby blocks.
Bomb blocks? What the fuck?
Where am I this time? There's still more?
Edge.
Edge.
Edge. thought it was going to do.
Undo. Edge.
Oh, how the fuck?
Edge.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Edge.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your...
The fuck am I doing?
Edge. Undo. Pause.
This is actually starting to bother me. I don't like sitting too far away from the screen because I feel like I'm not as engaged. Somehow I feel like my senses are like not fully aware.
Just calm down.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Dude, you need to shut the fuck up.
You can't die here.
Boom, baby.
The dexterity is impressive.
Hmm. man. Oh, the gold sheep's still alive.
I made it because of you. Thank you.
Promise me that you'll make it to the next level, too.
You're pretty popular now, huh?
I'm finally able to play the way I want to play. I think it's because you accepted me for who I am, Vincent.
Really?
I'm glad I'm regaining my memories, but I'm also scared.
Scared of what?
What if I get my memories back and I discover something about myself I didn't know existed?
Don't worry, Ren. You are you, no matter what, right?
Your words always give me courage, Vincent.
I have another reason to live now. I want to see that piano player again. I have to keep climbing. I have to keep climbing. The questions we're being asked in the confessional are supposed to judge our lives, right?
That's what I've been told. Those questions sure are strange.
I feel like I should be picking the right answer, not what I'm honestly feeling. How have you been answering?
I feel like he'd know if I was lying, so I'm just going with how I really feel.
What? Seriously? He asked me if men who want to cheat on their spouses are pathetic or praiseworthy. And since I think that men who bind themselves to one woman forever are boring and have no lives, I thought praiseworthy would be the right answer. I wish they were questions with definite answers, like, when's your birthday?
That voice! It was my wife! You traitor! I'll kill you! That's what she said! I cheated on her, so she cursed me!
Seriously?
I didn't mean to. I mean, she asked me first. I can't believe this is happening to me!
I climb and climb, but I keep seeing Anna's face, constantly hurting the one person that I love. Why am I alive? Why was I even born?
Hey, are you all right?
True freedom. That's the only chance I have left. True freedom. That's the only chance I...
I see you're safe. Let's talk about our techniques. We've all got to keep climbing.
Yeah, let's work together and get out alive.
This technique just hit me.
Allow me to explain timber. If you want
didn't
to drop
I
an
get
entire wall, leave us then. Push the supporting.
Don't you think it's useful?
Oh, I just had an idea. What do you think of this?
Allow me to explain controlled explosion.
Blows up. Yep. Though I don't really see the reason for it.
Hazards that turn blocks around them into cracked blocks.
Oh wait, now I see.
Heavy blocks
because of that
and
one
right there. Blocks yeah. Can't be destroyed.
That's just inspired. What a great idea.
Oh, man. I wish I'd thought of that.
Not bad. Todd's dead? My boss? No way. That's sheep. No, it can't be.
That guy with the pompadour seems to be missing. He didn't fall yesterday because of that thing, did he?
I don't know.
I thought we could all make it out of here if we put our heads together. I guess it's not that easy.
Do you want to review the techniques?
I gotta go. Good luck to you guys.
Well, now that I'm used to it, I don't really care that everyone looks like a sheep. It's what's inside that counts, yeah? We've lost a lot of sheep, but I'm not gonna give up. I've gotta keep going. For those who didn't make it.
Made it. What, did you think I'd die here?
No, that's not what I...
What would you say to a friend if you found out that he was a billionaire?
I'd be a little disappointed he didn't tell me. As if he didn't trust me. And I guess I'd just say I'm a little jealous.
And? Would you ask him for money?
No. He's a friend, right? Even I wouldn't do that.
That's what everyone says at first. Then they reveal their true colors. I'm an oil baron, you see. I was born into wealth. I have over 1,000 servants and at least 100 cooks, like Mr. Scarf.
For real?
Money corrupts the heart. It's sad, but it's true. There was a man who asked me for money once. He's dead now. He used the money to buy a fancy car and was killed by a mugger. Now go. I want to deter you from asking me for money if possible.
I just realized, where's...
I'm sorry to
where's
say
the sheep with the scars?
Stop speaking with me.
Is he dead now too?
I wonder.
I have to keep...
You sit down.
You're an ass.
This is the clock tower, the sixth floor. You're really good. You've been going at a pace of one floor per night so far. It's hard to believe you're the same indecisive man who bumbles his way through the real world.
Come on, hurry up and ask your question. I want to get this over with tonight.
This is the eighth question. Have you ever peeked at your partner's cell phone?
No. Why would I?
That's your answer. I see. Humans are quite fascinating. The deeper their bonds grow, the more suspicious they become of each other.
Shut up. I have enough to worry about back home.
No, you must continue to worry. Both here and in the real world. What's true, what's false, and what path shall you take?
Honestly, though, I would go insane if my specific app, if I had a specific app, looked through my phone. I'm a very private person in terms of my shit, you know? Don't go through my shit, basically. What? Oh, that's... I actually was hoping to be a little smaller, but man... Some people are scum.
There are two types of bomb blocks with different blast radii. How brightly they glow will help you figure out which is which.
Not gonna die.
Commencing area two. Are you ready?
All right.
Undo. Oh wait. I don't know what I think about this.
Edge. Got it.
Undo your moves.
Edge.
What am I gonna do?
Keep going!
I can bear it.
Edge. Undo. 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 Edge.
I can't die here.
Protect Vincent!
Undo. Undo.
I'm fucked.
Edge.
I can't die here.
Edge. Undo.
I'm
I can't
fucked.
Die here.
I won't let you die!
I can bear it!
Edge. Undo. Edge.
I don't know what to do.
Edge.
Undo. Edge. Edge.
If you can't find a way, you may wish to undo and try a new strategy.
Edge. Edge. Undo. Undo. Edge. Edge. Undo. Edge.
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here.
Undo, undo. Edge, edge.
If you can't find a way forward, you may wish to undo and try to
use it. Undo, undo. Edge, edge.
No, I'm basically
undo. Edge. 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 Undo. Pause.
I restart.
Edge. How did this
undo,
happen? Undo, undo.
Just calm down.
Protect Vincent.
I don't even know how this fucking happened. Wasn't that the same shit I did last time?
Now's my chance.
Pause.
I don't understand how the fuck I did it to this point. I don't. Don't fucking understand.
Edge.
Changed some shit, man. They did. I just noticed that they did change shit. That's why things were different.
Edge.
die here.
I'm use
keep
this.
Going!
I can bear it!
Undo.
Calm down. Just calm down.
The piano's melody!
Now's my chance!
Edge. Not what I wanted.
Edge.
Are you?
How's this?
You can always go back and undo.
Edge.
How's the world? How's this?
Edge. Undo. Undo.
Edge.
Such a waste of my time. Wait. That requires some really good thinking on that.
If you can't find a way forward, you and try to do so.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Stop!
Undo. Edge. Undo. Edge. Edge. Undo. Undo.
Undo.
Edge. Edge. Undo. Edge. 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 Undo, undo, undo.
Son of a bitch.
Undo. Edge, edge, edge. Edge. Edge.
All right, I got it.
I want to help.
Ooh, I forgot about that one.
Undo. And try a new strategy.
Reassuring as always, but is it just me or have you gotten a lot better?
I think when I hugged you yesterday, my heart filled with warmth, and then you listened to what I had to say. It really made me happy. So I channeled that emotion into my music. Thanks to that, I'm getting closer to being able to play the way I always wanted to. This must be the power of love.
Rin. When you say love.
Huh?
Never mind.
I don't think I'd be where I am without you, Vincent. The others were talking about you too. They said your energy gives them hope. You're my savior, Vincent.
You are the one saving me.
It feels amazing to perform for someone who's special to you. I think this is what gives people the motivation to live.
I've got a lot further to go.
Hey.
Huh? That voice. That hair. Never mind. Actually, I think I might know you. Never mind.
I know you too, Orlando.
Thank God you're alive.
Thank God my ass. I'm just gonna be cooking all day tomorrow and the day after that. I'm probably just going to collapse one day like my old man. Tell me, does that kind of life have any meaning?
Well, you can cook, and you can sing, right? That's pretty impressive.
That's right. Singing was the only time I truly felt like myself. What do I have now? Why do you keep talking to me? I'm just a cook. You have nothing to gain by talking to me.
Do you choose friends based on what they can do for you?
That's what they did. Then they left me once I lost my worth. But I got a letter from her today.
What did it say?
You're gonna laugh at this. I'm afraid to read it.
Do you want some yummy juice? Take one sheet and two blocks and crush him. Sheet juice! Use some wool as flavoring. Wool!
I don't think he's up for talking. I don't want to be turned into juice.
Fresh pulpy juice from only the freshest sheep.
I tell the gold sheep to run as hell.
Phew. Things are getting tough around here. You can't always rise to every situation, but you can only fall to the level of your training.
Like what?
Try this one on for size.
Allow me to explain. Bombs away. After activating a bomb block, quickly move it. If you push the bomb block off an edge before it explodes,
Did that seem useful to you?
That's just
This one?
Allow me to explain. Sproing.
This one I just did, so I already know this one.
Nice! You're brilliant!
Alright, what's next?
That sounds pretty useful. I expect nothing less of you.
Do you want to review your techniques?
Sorry guys, but I gotta go. Wish you luck!
It's coming again tonight, isn't it? Hey, what is it for you?
Different things. Some kind of baby... hands... stuff.
Really does vary person to person, huh? In my case, it's my mother. Coming after me. To take me back. To lock me away. I managed to get away that day, but... I've been running all this time since then, and now... I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind.
So what, this is mother's scorn on you?
Hang in there, man.
I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang in there, man.
I've decided to let others help me, so I can reach true freedom. I'm going to climb. For Anna.
Why do people fall in love?
What?
Some people say that you find that romantic spark when you encounter someone who compensates for your own flaws. By doing so, you can find an idealized version of a personality completely opposite to yours through a romantic relationship. In a nutshell, you're trying to get rid of the self you hate through romance.
That actually makes some sense. I do feel like I'm a better person when I'm with Anna. I'm not empty anymore. I'm not the me who can't do anything.
So maybe that's why we fall in love. To accept who we are and live our lives.
That makes romance seem awfully trivial. I'm going to climb. For Anna.
What is this dream anyway? They say it's about cheating, but I've never cheated.
You know, that actually kind of hit me.
What's really going on?
Have you cheated?
Yeah.
There's a survey saying that 70% of men in relationships cheat. That makes me a minority. But just so you know, 40% of women cheat. It's the truth.
Huh, really?
A study claims that people attempt to create relationships resembling those of their pasts. Your childhood relationship with your parents, previous romantic relationships.
That explains
why. That's what people are yearning for when they search for love.
Okay, so what?
Huh? I'm sorry.
At least not in the same respect. He's saying.
Anyway, not cheating is the best course of action. It's a momentary thrill, but it costs so much more. You know what I mean?
Anna.
Hey, look! There's light shining through the windows.
Wow. Can you see what it looks like outside? Wow.
Hey!
Yes? I'm sorry, but I don't have any money.
I thought about what you said earlier. You're right, but I can't just forget you're a man of wealth. Look around you. Could you really say it's the same as always? Maybe this time will be different.
Don't bother. You'll just end up like all the rest.
You said it yourself. Money means nothing here. We're just sheep. Look, no one's gonna talk to you if you keep pushing people away.
But that's the only way I can protect myself.
You can do 20 slave slots? Man, that would be awesome. I should have done one for night one, night two, night three, night four. Alright, let's see what else you got for me.
How many times do I have to tell you, sit down?
You have an angry tone with you, mister.
The others seem to trust you and that piano player. Sheep that would have died a long time ago are still alive.
And what about those guys who attacked me? What's up with them?
Ah, yes. There are many sheep like that now. They've lost their sanity. If you lose your mind, all you have left to lose is your life. They don't exist in the real world anymore.
Are you serious?
This is the ninth question. Are white lies acceptable?
Yeah. I mean, there's times where I catch myself doing white lies without even realizing it. But doing big lies, that's where it's unacceptable. You know, if I'm caught in a big lie, and I highly doubt it, but I hope someone's watching this particular scene. If I'm caught in a lie and someone downright says I'm lying to them, I will admit that I lied to them. Because I realized I lied to them. Sometimes I don't realize when I lied to them, but if I realize I lied to them, which has been a month or 2 months since then. Actually, it's been only 2 weeks since it was said to me. I honestly observe every action I've done. And, well, I still don't believe I lied to them. Because I learned from a mistake. So, little white lies, that happens. You know, that happens. Everyone has a little white lies. You can be as honest as you can, but there's always going to be like a little white lie. But big lies, that's a no. Lying is never okay. But white lies, everyone does it.
So that's your choice.
But no, if I'm called out on a lie, I'll downright
admit it. Consider tonight's
trial
the midpoint.
I don't try to hide
it.
Only
the truly skilled will survive from here on out. The trials will only get longer, so there's no time to waste.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
Actually, you know what? Saving that as a video clip so I can save it as a highlight. As a highlight for my belief on lying so that way someone can see it. For a second I was like, did they just ignore the
time on this long staircase? Use the items to your advantage and reach the door before you lose your footing.
Just let me climb this tower like normal, damn it!
Commencing area 3. Are you ready?
So there are 4 areas. So. What the hell? Wait.
What?
Edge.
Whoa! Right, I got it.
I don't know why I had a brain.
Right, I got it. Hey!
Edge.
Dang.
Edge. Edge. Pause.
Hold on. I am waiting till the internet connection gets back. This one is a little bit more particular.
Alright, I got it.
Supposed to do here?
If you can't find a way forward, you may wish to undo and try a new strategy.
Shit, what am I gonna do?
I want to help!
I can bear it!
I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. No, like, seriously, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, wait.
Edge.
No, what am I supposed to do here?
Undo.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Undo. Edge. Edge.
I'll take this.
Pause.
Retry. Because I... honestly, to God, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed
edge,
to do there.
Edge, edge, edge. Undo. Edge. Undo. Edge. 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 Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. Undo. Undo. Undo.
Try and undo
edge.
The moves.
Edge, edge. Undo, undo, undo.
I hate this. Oh my God.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Get an idea.
Edge.
Are you having some trouble?
Edge.
Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Edge. Undo. 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 Edge.
Are you having
edge.
Some trouble?
Edge.
Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your
moves. Edge.
Undo.
How did I get to this? I don't remember. Supposed to fucking
undo.
Do.
Undo.
Thank you, Lord. That's what I was supposed to do.
I got it.
Undo. 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 Undo.
Remember, you can always go back and undo something.
Oh. All
right, I got it.
Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't think about that.
All right, I got it.
Can't die here.
By the power of music.
I can bear it.
Undo. Undo.
Just calm down.
Undo.
Just calm down.
You can still fight.
I can bear it.
Undo. Undo.
Just trying to figure something out.
Can't die here.
Protect Vincent!
Edge.
I can bear it!
Edge.
Wait. I just noticed what I can do.
Damn it, Vincent.
If If you can't find a way forward, you may wish to undo and try a new strategy.
I probably would have had enough time if Vincent knew what the fuck he was doing. So dumb on this shit.
I don't cheat. I don't go out and party. And the woman I love is... And I get these nightmares too? Sucks. I don't cheat. And I get these nightmares...
Wait, there's more? I'm gonna throw my back out.
I'm glad you made it up all right.
It's like my hands are just moving on their own now. I don't know how I got so good at climbing this stuff.
Friend, a while ago, before I understood the value of money, it was fun. He was straightforward with me, unlike my parents or my servants. But he changed after he learned the value of money. The same thing kept happening to me after that. But I realize now that I was the one who put up a wall. Whenever I was about to get close to someone, I'd tell them who I was. I wanted to be friends with you both.
You've really opened up to each other. So I think we're already friends.
Thank you. It's been a while since I've been able to talk so honestly. I was overthinking it. I was the one who was being affected by money. The reason no one tries to befriend me is because I didn't try to befriend anyone.
It's up above. I can feel it. Mother, I can tell. I'm tired. Tired of this life of running.
Hey, hey.
Mother's hands. Always so cold. So cold. She never let me wear clothes. Instead of dragging myself through hell, maybe it's better just to die here.
Oh, of course it is.
What? Fuck, you don't know anything. bad man. I hurt women, my boss, everyone. I just want a normal life.
See? I want to live.
I'll climb. Like there's no tomorrow. If we both survive, we'll meet again. Why is Mother coming back now?
Tonight's product is...
That was amazing! I really admire your determination, Vincent.
Flattery will get you nowhere with a loser like me.
You're not a loser, Vincent. You gave me a place to stay when I lost everything. You cheered me up whenever I was feeling down. You're kind, and you see people for who they are on the inside. You've given me so much in this short time, Vincent.
Rin.
So...
What's wrong?
My head.
Are you okay?
Maybe this is what it's like to be sick. I did take a cold shower.
So you need to take better care of yourself.
All of these images popped into my head when I was playing. I think I'm getting close to recovering an important memory.
Really?
I just need something to help me remember. Who am I? Why am I here? Even if I get my memory back, I still want to be with...
I should get... Do you feel it? It will be coming soon. For me, it's myself. It's me in doll form, with holes for my eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and it doesn't even chase me. It's a version of me who doesn't do anything, who can't do anything. I would rather fall into oblivion than have to see that.
Oh, come on.
Anyway, let's try and come up with some techniques. Why don't we exchange some information?
Sure.
Here's something that I came up with.
Allow me to explain Inazuma. When you're climbing a flat wall with three stones in a row, use the pulling out blocks and hand. If you repeat
the
same,
perhaps
you already figured that one out, though.
Hey, maybe this is related to your technique.
This is a variation of Inazuma. You can climb flat walls with four stones in a row. The technique lies in...
See? You're quite something.
Yes, what an elegant move.
Are you going to devise some more techniques?
Sorry, guys, but I gotta go. Wish you luck.
Are you going to devise some more techniques?
Sure.
Here's something that I...
Allow me to explain, when you... If you were...
Usually they say a different line, that's why I was confused.
You can... The tech...
See? Yes, what an...
Hello. This guy's come up with several techniques. It proves what kind of man he is. They're not new, but they're all logical and useful. That's the mind of a leader.
I guess my business experience is paying off. It really does feel good to help out others.
Hey, can you talk with us? You're the best climber out of anyone here.
That's nice of you.
Give me a moment. Okay.
Making my debut was just an arbitrary goal. I thought it was the only way and nobody like me could shine.
So when things were going well, I got scared when it mattered most.
I see.
Then my dad collapsed. My family owns a small restaurant. He ran the place basically on his own, so it didn't take long for the stress to get to him. And what did I think when that happened? I thought I was lucky. I had the perfect excuse to get out of that situation. So, despite both her and my friend begging me not to, I quit music. I ran. I didn't have the resolve to make a living in music.
I think the big one is coming up. Maybe I'm at the end of my road.
The big one?
Yeah. For me, it appears as my wife, Sophie. I as good as killed her anyway. She has every right to be angry with me. And if she's the one who kills me, then I don't mind.
So you're just giving up?
It's impossible for me to go on. I should have died when she did. My death is long overdue. Bye. You better survive, you hear? No matter how many other people you gotta push off.
But...
Sophia.
He's gonna die too?
Hey, it's you again.
Damn it. Why did he go away all of a sudden? Where did he go?
Hey!
Shut up! I can hear you!
Sorry. Yeah, I understand. I'm chased around by weird monsters every night.
Well, go. There's another big one waiting to greet you tonight. Well, go. There's another...
Let's do this.
It's beginning.
What?
Well, sit down.
Oh, man.
I think you're starting to get careless. Do you remember what I said about the tide shifting?
And what the hell does that have to do with anything?
Well, it's almost time.
This is the 10th question
for
a new possibility.
About?
What factors in the most when you make an important decision?
Wait, what?
That one, huh? Very well.
Why did that crack?
I've noted it.
Why did that crack?
Let me give you a little
Why did that
warning.
Crack?
Depending
Why
on
did
what
that
you
crack?
Choose, your life might change rather drastically. And at the core of it all... Is that pianist?
Why did that crack?
What are you talking about?
Your true value is about to be tested. Of course, your options will be limited. The choices you've made will determine what paths remain. I wonder what kind of trial they'll lead you to. Scary, isn't it? Walking into an uncertain future like that. Your next challenge is that fear itself.
What the fuck? I really don't have a good feeling about this. 251 deaths, though.
This is the final area for tonight. Observe the traps created by the enemy and stay calm.
All right, let's just climb this thing and get it over with.
What?
What?
There is no way!
The baby's back?
I'm not your dad. Definitely not your dad!
What the
Child
fuck?
With chainsaw has a key. It's the key.
Right,
Do not die.
Right, I got
it. Edge.
This?
Edge. Oh, I almost pissed off.
Open this.
I deserve something a little better.
I'm sorry to say, tonight will be the last time I show you your memories. You've seen enough by now. To conclude, let's pick up where we left off on your budding romance.
Oh, hello.
Yikes. I drank way too much. I'm really sorry, you know, about last night.
We're both adults here. There's no need to apologize. What are you in the mood for today? I could make breakfast for us.
Hey, Catherine. Question. Do you want to be my girlfriend? How's that sound? Huh?
About time.
You know, if her hair was a little darker, what you held so dear? She would look like my
ex.
To
be honest, I planned to enjoy watching a pitiful lamb drown in his regrets. But this took a turn for the unexpected. You truly are interesting. What lies ahead is a direct result of the path you've taken thus far. Will you let this experience fade into the past? That's up to you.
Ah!
I know what scene this is. Oh, no. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, my dance. I've seen that many.
doing here anyway?
I mean, they... The ants, what are they doing here? Stupid ants.
They're after this. What is it? Cake? Well, who did you get this from?
How did ants get here so damn quick? That's the cake Catherine brought me a while ago.
Oh, I've got a real sweet tooth is all.
Wait, really? So do I.
I wouldn't eat that if the ants are getting to it.
When did you get here?
What, like you forgot? You said that you were feeling better, so I hurried right over.
Huh? When did I tell you that? I guess my memory's a little fuzzy.
Aw, you always say that. Relax, you worry too much. Trust me, you are just fine, baby.
Well, gee, thanks. Oh, yeah. I don't have time today.
No! Ah!
What is it this time?
It's that horror movie I told you about. This is the last week they're gonna be showing it in theaters, remember?
What movie?
I don't know what I'm gonna do if I miss it.
Yeah, okay. Can we wait till tomorrow? I've kinda got some stuff to take care of today.
Yay! All right! Hey, this will be our first real date! It'll be so much fun, don't you think?
I am totally lost here. Ugh.
Ugh. Yes!
Look, I've got to ask you something. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Huh?
Don't you have anything to tell me?
Vincent, what in the world are you talking about?
All right, I'm just gonna come out and say it.
Wait,
listen,
what's going on?
I heard something the other day.
What did you hear?
Something from an acquaintance of yours.
What? Who?
Do you know a guy named Steve?
Steve?
Yeah.
I don't know anyone named Steve.
Wait, what? You don't?
No.
No? Not even one?
Like I said, I don't know any Steves.
Well, how could you not? I mean, Steve's a pretty common name, right?
Wait! I did meet a Steve yesterday.
Yesterday?
My friend's son was named Steve. I think.
Son? How old is he?
2 months, maybe? She'd just come back from the hospital.
No, not him. Don't you know any other Steves?
Huh? Well, I'm sure I do if I check.
You mean you have to check and see if you know anybody named Steve?
I guess so. Look, what is this all about?
Well,
speak up and tell me. Who's Steve? Some friend of yours? What are you getting at?
Well, if you don't know, then let's just drop it. You sure you don't know him, Noah Steve?
Why do you keep asking me that? I told you, I don't know.
Sorry. Never mind.
Huh?
Oh. What is going on? Did I get the wrong girl again? I can't think of anyone else. I'm glad to hear Catherine's not cheating, but this is not good. Maybe I should just tell her. No, then she'll think I'm taking some random guy's word over hers. Shit. What can I say to make her believe me? It's a good thing you don't know him. There's this asshole at my work who said he might know you. So,
Huh? okay? You've been acting weird lately. You're pale. You say things that don't make any sense.
Yeah, well, you know what? There's a lot of stuff that doesn't make sense lately. Like the future and everything. I don't get it.
What do you mean, you don't get it?
Well...
What part of our future don't you get?
That's not what I meant. I mean, I'm worried about work. It's a new job and all, and having problems with the client, so I'm tired.
I've been getting strange texts lately.
Uh-oh.
Strange how?
I don't know. They don't make sense. It's just creepy.
Wait, what do they say? What are the words?
You know what? It's not important. Just forget it.
Okay, but...
Look, Vincent.
Just like a woman.
You're not hiding anything from me, are you?
Shit, I'm making her worry. She says she's getting weird texts.
It's probably Catherine.
I have to reassure her somehow. Come on, I'm not keeping anything from you.
Well, you've got to go back to work, right? I do too. I should go.
Huh? Okay.
I'll call you.
Which girl? What are you talking about?
Yeah, well, I asked around, and nobody knows who you are.
You told her?
Well, yeah, of course I did. I mean, that's the quickest way to split up, right?
Yeah. But what do you mean, nobody knows me?
Well, that's exactly why I called. Look, why don't you just tell me something about the girl you called me about? Like, what does she look like? Huh. Sorry, but you got the wrong guy.
What?
I know a girl named Catherine, but it's somebody different.
What? Don't you try to fool me.
Look, the Catherine I know, she's white.
It can't be. I mean, she told me about you herself.
It's a different person. I don't blame you for all this, but please, just leave me alone.
What's going on? Where's my Catherine?
How should I know?
She's all I have now. I'm already divorcing my wife. She came into my life suddenly, and then I just...
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm going crazy. It's gonna come for me, and I...
Look, I'm the one going crazy here! I won't call you again. So leave me alone, okay?
Wait, no, don't hang up. I still have...
How was his problem?
I wonder if that's a guy with a tie.
What the? That smoke?
Ren, you in there?
What happened?
Hey there, Vincent. Good morning.
Rin, are you, okay?
I think I am.
But you, are you a guy?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Well, my shower wasn't working,
wait.
So I thought I'd try.
This can't be right. Is Ren seriously a guy? I mean, I had no fucking clue when I was falling. Falling in love or anything. I mean, what kind of a guy looks like that? What was I supposed to think? I mean...
And then my memories came back.
What the fuck?
Hey, Vincent, are you all right?
D-
Don't touch me.
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry.
Ren, wait, please. Here's not gonna fix anything. I gotta go apologize.
Uh-oh.
Vincent. What are you doing in there?
Oh, there was just a problem with the plumbing. What are you doing here?
Oh. Well, there's something I wanted to talk to you about. Do you have time?
Well, does it have to be right this second?
Well... yeah. Huh?
Are you serious?
Are you gonna get it?
Oh, no. If I waste any more time, I might not be able to find Ren. This thing with Catherine seems pretty important. Either way, it's sure as hell not a good time to pick this up. Sorry, Catherine. There's something I need to do. I'll hear you out later. I promise, all right?
Oh, if it's that important, I understand. Sorry for bringing this up out of nowhere. Just don't worry about what I said. You should hurry.
Yeah, thanks, Catherine.
Knew it. Maybe I should have been more honest with him.
Hey, is Ren here?
Did something happen, Vincent?
Well, I kinda saw Ren naked and... Wait, you guys saw the doctor. Have you known this whole time?
Come on, this isn't some horrible... Don't tell me you lashed out over this! Seriously? Call and apologize right now!
Yeah, okay. Rin, listen, I'm sorry about earlier. I didn't mean it. I was just surprised.
Vincent, I'm sorry too. I ran away so suddenly.
No, don't apologize. This is all my fault. Where are you? Are you safe?
Yes, I'm fine.
It's getting late. Why don't you come back to the apartment?
No, I can't go back. I love you, Vincent. I've known since the day we met. But I guess hearing that from someone like me is not exactly what you want. I'm sorry. I just thought maybe you'd be okay with it. I knew you had a girlfriend, so I wasn't planning on telling you this. But when I saw how kind you were, how you didn't judge people by appearances.
Oh.
I started dreaming about the future.
Ren.
Falling for someone for the first time, I felt my world growing bigger and brighter. It was only a few days, but I had so much fun. Being able to play the piano and help you are memories I'll treasure for the rest of my life. You'll make it through without me, Vincent. So please, promise me you'll find your own happiness.
Ren!
Dude, that was deep. That actually kind of got me a little emotional.
Damn. So the girl's a guy, huh? You just can't judge a book by its cover these days.
Come on. You're acting like you've never seen anything like this before.
No skin off my back. I only have eyes for Erica.
So, what happened anyway?
Well...
Shit. After something like that, I'd run away too.
Right? What an asshole.
Excuse me, I had no fucking idea.
The worst part is she was revealing her message to us if we don't have fucking memories.
Hearing a love confession is pretty damn powerful. Now may I please have another drink?
Jeez.
Wait, Rin confessed?
Hey, Toby, come here a sec.
Huh? Okay.
Look, I get that it must have been a pretty big wake-up call. But just take that loss and move on.
It's not a loss, all right?
Are you saying you're interested?
No. Maybe?
Whoa there, you serious? Look, no matter how cute, the kid's packing heat, man.
I know
that.
It's just... Rin accepted me the way I am, you know?
Well, what exactly do you want here? Hey, you paying attention? Hey, Vincent. Why do you care about Rin so much? You guys just met. How deep could your relationship be?
It's hard to explain. It's like... Rin helps me see things in a way I never even thought about before. Like a whole new perspective, I guess. Not to mention... Rin saved our lives.
Saved our lives? When? What are you talking about? We're the ones that did the saving.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Right.
I get it. It's a change of pace for you. No one would fault you for that. But it's starting to sound like you're actually in love. Are you?
No. I mean, yeah, we're close. It's not like Rin's the one. That seat's taken.
Thank you.
Oh, is he getting all defense, though?
Sorry, dude, but you brought this on yourself. That's for sure.
How much cutscenes are there?
By the way, what happened with the whole Catherine cheating on you thing?
That turned out to be the wrong girl.
The wrong girl?
Yeah, the Catherine he was talking about was someone else entirely.
Jeez. Seriously?
Well, lucky for you, this was just some dumbass's mistake.
World's full of troublemakers.
It can't be. I mean, she told me about you herself.
No, I mean, there's no way. He has to be mistaken.
You guys better be careful, too. Haven't you heard the rumor?
That again?
They say all the men who died were cheaters, so they were cursed.
Just get your ass back to work. Vincent isn't cheating anymore, so there's nothing to worry about.
The curse, huh? Oh, well, that's great. Now I've got no choice but to accept it.
Well, look, when you feel guilty, sometimes you want to be punished. You know what I mean?
But this curse stuff is just crazy. It's not rational. Grow up, man. Besides, there are plenty of other ways to die in your sleep. Plus.
Plus?
Well, you know. I've sort of been having funny dreams, too.
Dreams?
Well, to be honest, I've been having odd dreams recently myself. And like you were saying, I don't remember exactly what they're about, but...
Yeah, it's some hard shit.
Hey, are you serious?
It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's all just dreams.
Yeah, but are you sure it's fine?
Of course it's fine.
Wait a second. Come to think of it, he said something.
I'm going crazy. It's gonna come for me, and I...
What's going to come for him? Am I missing something important here?
Anyway, this is about you, Vincent. What are you gonna do?
Huh? Oh, my nightmares were all caused by this trouble. But they forced me to realize something.
Which is?
I took everything for granted, up until now. I feel like now... I remember what I've always held dearest to me.
Sounds selfish to me.
Really?
I know. But I can't betray the person who's been with me all this time, despite who I am. I can't lose her now.
Yeah, that's the spirit, Chief.
Then maybe you shouldn't be here drinking right now.
Well, yeah. Got something left to do. Need to change my focus.
I see.
Hey, beer me.
Sure, let me get that for you.
Yeah, that's right. Let's get to drinking while we're thinking. Your treat.
Yeah, right.
You got a mail.
I'm gonna stop him right here because that was a pretty lengthy stream. 4 freaking stages, man. 2 hours. Son of a bitch, yeah, I'm saying. Did not realize how much time passed. So I will see you guys again next time, possibly later today, if I'm not too tired.